Okay, we've rounded down our chin area here. So now that's going to fit in here nice where I want it. So we're going to take some out in here so we can form the lower lip. And then we'll sand this down in here. We've got our block all sanded down. That's going to go in here for our neck piece. If you enjoy my videos, please like and subscribe on my YouTube page. I'd appreciate it. If you have any questions, put it in my comment section on my YouTube and I'll get back with you. I'm going to use our Dremel here to form this upper and bottom lip. This cut out in here. That'll make us a nice bottom lip. Thank you. mouth sanded down. We're going to take our palm sander and sand it down a little smoother, and then we'll move on to the next step. If you enjoy my videos, please like and subscribe on my YouTube page. I'd appreciate it. Got any questions, put it in my comment section, and I'll get back with you. Thanks for watching.